chapter on what has been related about prayer over the indebted. Abdullah bin Abi Qatada narrated from his father that the Prophet, peace be upon him, was brought a deceased man to perform salah over. So the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, "Pray for your companion, for indeed he had a debt upon him." Abu Qatada said, "It shall be upon me." So the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, "To pay it off?" He said, "To pay it off." So he performed the prayer for him. This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments. It is clear from this narration that the responsibility of the debt of the deceased can be taken by someone who wants to pay it off on his behalf. Abu Hurairah narrated, a deceased man would be brought to the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, while a debt was due upon him. So he would say, "Has he left anything to pay off his debt?" If he was told that he had left something to pay it, then he would pray the funeral prayer for him. Otherwise, he would tell the Muslims, "Pray for your companion." So when Allah granted him the victories, he stood and said, "I am more worthy in the case of the believers than they themselves are." So whoever among the believers dies and leaves a debt behind, then it is up to me to fulfill it. And whoever leaves wealth behind, then it is for his heirs. This hadith is graded sahih, or authentic. Comments. As the Prophet, peace be upon him, is kinder to every Muslim more than his own self, so it is obligatory on every individual of the Ummah to follow him sincerely.